What is up, guys? Welcome to Minecraft 2 in space. Myself, Lachlan, and
Wait,
Rob.
Wait, what? Where's Rob? I don't see Rob. Where'd Rob go?
What? Did he go up? You're both on the floor for me.
No, Rob is not my screen. Like, I got out in the intro, and now I don't see Rob. Was Rob here at all?
You're both either side of me. Wait. You're both inside of me. You
got Lachlan in his ship. Oh, there he is. Okay, you're here.
Hey. I don't see you, Rob. When?
No, Lachlan, I'm right. I told you I was going to be the orange guy.
No, I said I was going to be the big fat orange guy.
No, there's the...
Do you think that's the glitch that you're the same character? So.
Oh.
A few moments later.
And Rob has returned back to our little space session. What do you guys think of the place? It's nighttime now.
Bit spooky. Are there any zombies? Oh, look at the moon, guys. Look at this way. You can see the moon. Look. You see it?
Is it really the moon though, or is it a different planet?
Catch it, gotta catch them all!
Guys, you detailed. Watch out, your oxygen's running out. Okay. So yeah, we have limited oxygen. We're out here to progress, survive, build, all that. Are you really chasing the moon, Rob?
Wait, can we have a team meeting first? Can we come back and just have a team meeting? Just like, you know, team meeting. Rob, come back. Team meeting.
No, it's fine, just leave me. He's gonna suffer.
Rob, please, come on. All right, first off, first person to die in this series, they get punishment. What do they get?
Wait.
What?
Let's...
Wait, what?
Don't
build a wall. Wait, no, wrong one.
Oh wait,
build.
I got stuck in the guys. Guys, I got stuck in
my
wall.
Don't worry, Vikk, I'll save you. I'll save you. Don't worry, I got you, fam. I got you.
Where'd you just go, Vikk?
I saved him. Don't worry. Where'd you go,
Vikk? Vikk, you're the captain. What game are we playing? What is going on?
Can we vote for captain? I vote Rob.
No, he's not captain of F2 and he's not captain of our Astroneer.
Good man. All right. So brand new game.
Brand new game. We're on an unknown planet and I have a rough idea of the basics of how we can kind of get set up. But essentially, we're just trying to create cool stuff to kind of make our life in this place a little easier. Because right now, our oxygen supply is just linked to this little ship here. And if we run away, the little blue bit on the back of our suit
tank.
Is our oxygen.
Yeah, right
tank.
Here.
And it'll start running out as soon as we detether from our spaceship. So we just need to make the area safer, better. So the first thing we're going to need is actually not this purple stuff. We need to look for kind of like white blob stuff. So that's compound.
Yep.
That's the first thing we're going to need. Yep. It's like the basic building material.
All squat up. No one get lost. Rob, is that you? I can't tell.
I heard that. Grabbing them some flowers because you know that's how I do.
You get organics from that.
What's this? This looks a little weird.
Oh, I found some.
I forgot what this is called. How do I check my backpack? It's called something.
Hey, look.
What is this? Yeah, come get it. It's not compound. It's a resin. It's resin. Yeah, we need this though.
Oh yeah, use that for building the base. All right.
Me and Rob, we got this. All right, I'm out of power,
cool.
So I'm out.
I'm collecting compound.
So compound is used to make the tetherings to give us more oxygen.
Rob, I'm gonna die.
So we can.
Rob, I need help.
I can't really help you, dude. I'm at 25%.
I think I'm gonna die. Come on.
Lock the bear's dead.
No.
Is he gonna make it home?
No. Suffocating. Got it, boys, we're good. All right, but we need a punishment for first death. And what is that floating in the air? What is this?
Yeah, I think that's from when one of you lagged out.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it.
Okay, punishment, first death. You have to build yourself a massive tower just like this, and you have to jump off it.
Okay, all right.
Deal.
This is Mount Vickmore.
No, it's not. It's no longer a mountain anything. It needs to be like at least look good, Vikk, all right? You can't be doing ugly stuff like that.
Look what I got.
Guys, I think I found some really, really, really important stuff.
What'd you find?
It's like this energy things, but I might die trying to get it. So
yeah, that's energy. So you can use solar and wind to get energy. So I've just built two solar panels for my backpack.
I've already started expanding, Vikk. I probably shouldn't have done that. I just put the resin down. I didn't know I did that.
That's fine. That's all good. That's how you get the default nodes. Look, where are you?
Okay, I got one resin down as well.
Beautiful. So I just tried to pick up something from a tree and it said research unknown.
Ooh.
So you gotta research things to actually
to unlock a lot of the later game.
How did you build this resin thing?
You just collected resin and you just kind of build it off your node.
Rob, you would have got some.
You guys should come over my way and get some of this compound.
I got some.
You got some.
I got some. Wait, Rob, you want me to or no?
I got us a printer here, fam. So the printer's done.
What are we gonna print?
We don't need a printer. We need a smelter first.
Don't well, worry, we got one though. Like that's our boy Rob. We don't need it, but we got one. You know, like, it's lit. So we probably first want to get
more compound. I can get a research station. I'm just letting you guys know I got your bags.
Oh, look at the sun's out, guys. Get your solar stations ready. All right.
Yeah, yeah. Make two solar panels.
Yo, this game is lit, fam. All right.
So how do you do that?
Just press Q and you select it on the bottom. I'm also gonna start working on some tethers so we can spread out a little more.
Yeah, but I need compound.
Yeah, so we need to drop some for you. No, here, I'll drop some for you. Here, there's some by our spawn.
Roger that. So you can ship the sprint, hashtag Minecraft copy.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, game breaking. Not like COD or Battlefield or any of them did that.
Such a Minecraft.
You're literally there. I'm stealing some of your compounds. Oh, you guys built the station. Nice. Oh, cool.
Yeah, you built the printer. Nice. So there's that. So the white stuff is the compound, Rob.
So you just left click it and you put it in your
backpack. Press Q.
What are we looking to build on the
solar?
The printer, sorry. The research.
I mean, what can you make? I actually don't know what we can make.
Let's see. You can put the solar on your backpack, but it takes up a spot.
Two spots.
No, you put them on the top sides. Look, yeah. Look, put them equipped.
He's trying to find the spot. Oh, that's great.
Roger that.
Does anyone know where there's some good stuff?
You got two of them?
Vic, there's some resin this way. Come get it with me.
Hold on. I'll do a tether route.
Guys, I need some more compound so I can...
Here, I'll drop some.
There's some on the floor, yeah?
Here,
I found a cave, guys.
Oh, that's really good. That's good.
Yeah.
So one piece of advice, guys,
yep,
is that when you place these tethers, don't stretch them out to the maximum distance.
Why?
Because sometimes they can glitch out, and then you cut off your oxygen supply when you're far away from home.
Oh, that's always fun.
I found out the hard way, and I died in space.
I'm gonna tether the other way because I saw some cool things.
So okay. For tether. Sure. I'm gonna get the resin, and I'll use it to oxygen.
Oh, why?
Expand the base. Here, I got you, Lachlan. Here you go.
Yeah. Look at this.
We're surviving. In the space.
Oh, is that all the way out here? Dude, that's litty. Yeah. That is litty.
Litty tavern.
Yeah. Right, I put some resin, by the way, on the printer. We need resin for nothing. Okay, well, I don't know why I put it there, but...
Yeah, we can use it for another station, can't we?
Doesn't it automatically make tethers, or do you have to actually craft them?
You have to craft them.
You craft them, and then you get a ton. There's nothing really out
there. Did you see the cave down there, Vic?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get some of the compound here, actually.
Okay. All right. Oh, I've got so much resin. I'll expand the base by one.
Yeah, get a smeltery or a forge or whatever it's called.
Okay.
So I need more compound. So what the compound looks like, it's like the white stuff, right?
Yeah, the white.
Oh, no, guys. I think I trapped myself and I made another printer. Oh, wait. No, we haven't made it yet. Yeah.
What?
Okay. You gotta make it on top. Vehicle bay,
smelter. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, I got out. Awesome. Guys. I think my character is Gleech. Oh no, he's good. He's fine. I got stuck inside the building.
Try to care, Lachlan.
Wow, thanks, Rob. Love you too. It feels good to record with you again. I was gonna say that,
but then
you insulted me, and then I didn't feel good.
No, guys, do you reckon we're in the end stone yet? Do you reckon the end of
the dragon's in the end stone, boys.
Oh yeah, dude, you know it.
Big
we
ups.
Are the end stone, really.
Vic, so if you want
a vehicle
smelter,
bay.
This is the smelter over here. We need
I'm
two compounds.
Fam, I'm in a cave.
Okay, I can do it.
Yeah. Oh my god, there's...
In before Rob died.
I wouldn't be against
it. I'm not ready.
Compound in there.
I'm going to chuck the resin in the ground. Yeah. Nice, Vic. We got the smelter. Hell yeah.
Should we come and help you, Rob? Or you?
Which cave did you go to, Rob?
Dude, the littest cave.
Is it
cave
out of cave, is it, though? Like, 10 out of 10 cave?
It is cave out of cave, bro.
Oh, boys. Alrighty.
Well, and the cool thing is that it's got some oxygen pods right nearby on the ground. The little blue on the ground. So you can, like, fill up the oxygen.
Okay, so wait. Are we going to come and join?
Oh. Yeah, dude. Come join this cave, dude. Let's just... Yo, right away, man. Let's jump in.
Is this the cave? I don't even know if it's dark in the cave.
No, this way. Look, I'm... How do you see your distance?
I don't like that cave.
Location again?
I went to a cave. I didn't like it.
So wait, who's this? Is that
you? Dude, I'm to the southwest.
How do you see?
Southwest. Yeah.
Okay, I see you're a little dude. The heck you doing over there, bro?
I am vibing out.
Wow.
Vibing out.
All right.
If you guys can tether, that'd be great because I'm dying of oxygen.
I don't have any compounds. I left my resin back here in case I died.
Here, I'll start tethering your way, but I almost want to let you die, but you're not worth it.
Oh, good guy. Vicstar 1, 2, 3. Do you know what this feels like? Feels like the movie Martian, and we've just been trapped behind.
Trying to
boys, I'm at 20% oxygen.
Oh, these compounds?
Vic,
hell yeah.
If you didn't have the... Yeah, that's compound. Grab that. If we weren't here for you, Rob, you'd be suffocating on this.
To be fair, look, I got these things shown on the ground. Look at this.
Yeah, I'm gonna add these things to make it better.
Guys, on the ground.
Why have you dropped me, Lachlan?
Oh, sorry. Oh wait. Oh hey, Rob. Oh, what are those?
You see this on the ground?
Yeah, what are they?
This gives you oxygen.
Oh really?
So you actually collected the oxygen? Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know that. Do all the players
really,
do
I have
that?
No compound? Could someone drop some compound? No, just the blue
there's
one.
There's some here. There's some you can mine just here, like on the floor
yeah,
down there.
Yeah, some back there. Yeah.
Oh,
hit it up, fam.
Okay.
Hit it up. I'm gonna make myself. What else can you make with compounds?
So it's Tellus solar things are the main two.
And I guess using it for things like smelters and whatnot. Alrighty.
Yeah.
How do you make compound? I've got comp. I just picked up compound.
Yeah, but you have to get like a certain amount to get a full like block, I guess. If
all right. So are we keeping the tether this way, Rob? Is this where
yeah.
you want to go?
Whatever. I don't need. Yeah. So it's just here to the left. Left.
All right.
Yeah,
down left.
We should tether into it. Really. This is a long way
yeah,
away.
Yeah, we'll tether into it. We can do it. We are grown people.
Ooh,
we can do whatever
good.
We want.
Let's go, boys.
All right.
I'll lead the way.
Leroy. Oh, what's that? Is
okay,
that the research?
So In caves, don't go get the poison gas thing. Oh, I shouldn't have said that.
Oh, no, you shouldn't have.
Oh, no, it's
let him die.
Help, madam.
No.
I don't like. Yeah. Oh, God, it's still following me. God, what? No. No. Stop it.
That was all me. Oh, that was great. Can we get more lights?
Yeah. So, yeah, you just run away from it.
Let's make a staircase. Yeah. Let's make a staircase.
I'm gonna grab some energy from here that we can use to power our power.
NRG. Wait, so what's this? We need more research to suck it, do we? It looks.
I think you can take the thing from it and like take it home. Here, look, this plant. All right, here we go. I got it. Here, look, I got this.
Whoa, guys, this is freaking cool.
This is kind of hackers, yeah, kind of hackers. Oh, I found some resin.
I got laterite.
Oh, that must be rare resource mineral.
One thing we want to get is malachite.
What do the blue things do? Oh, they're air.
Yeah. A little bit of air.
Oh,
a little bit of air. Me and Rob, dude, you and me. It's like the alien movie.
Where
you and me
you
are just
gone?
On our own.
Remember,
this is how a horror movie starts, by the way.
For real, like Vikk just got separated.
Two men jumping down into a dark cavern with way more ambition than they have smarts. What would happen? Find out next time.
I kind of hate you already.
There's some gas down here, dude.
Yeah, need some gas. Need some gas. Oh, what's these plants?
No, Lachlan, that's the toxic gas.
Oh, no, I'm dying. Rob, I think I died.
You died.
Oh, no, I died.
Oh, yeah, you're dead.
No.
He's dead AF, bro.
Well, if it was anyone right, that was going to die
first. Now it's
coming
for me, so thanks, Lachlan. Thank you for showing me where the gas where I am.
No, guys, I found some copper ore while you were busy dying, so.
Did I lose all the... Oh, I think I lost everything in my inventory but my solar.
Rob can pick it up if it...
Rob, can you pick it up? I had a lot of that ladderized stuff. Actually, I'll come back to the cave. Why not come back to the cave, hey?
Lachlan, this actually reminds me of doing modded series in the way you just die. Come back and die again.
I would also like to point out at this point that we are on a European host.
Yeah, that's true.
I wasn't able to react to the poison cloud. It was a one bang, too.
Wait, Vikk, I don't, how do I get out of here, dude? I'm literally lost and I'm running out
of oxygen.
I'll
come find you, Rob. I'll come find you. I got you, fam.
Okay, I'm at like a midway point between where... Okay, Rob, keep going the way you're going.
Tethered, yes. I'm good. Oh, man, I was running out.
Rob, did you get my stuff or do I have to go get it?
No, go get it, dude. It's in the gas, bro.
Here we go,
fam.
Coming
back for my oxygen.
All right, guys. Well, if I've already died
once.
Where's
the tether? Wait, where's the tether? Is it up here? Oh, yeah, it's up here. Oh.
Close.
Living life on that oxygen height.
Spooks.
Okay, I'm going to leave my copper ore.
This stuff looks cool, fam. Oh, I don't know what this stuff is, but it looks like it's swaggy.
We
want to
get like malachite if possible.
Oh, it's just resin. Okay, well.
Oh, is this? What is
guys,
this?
Guys, how do I pick it? Oh, I think I got it.
Run from the gas.
Guys, it's like a huge cavern.
Cavern, dude. I thought I grabbed everything, but I didn't.
Don't fall down there, dude. All right, well, this cave is flipping huge.
Oh, I'm suffocating, guys. I'm gonna die again.
Oh, why am I not surprised?
I'm going to die again.
I don't have compound to do more tethers, so.
I'm going to die again, guys. Help me, Vikk.
It's just here, it's up here.
Oh, no,
here.
I died.
Really?
I fell through the map as well.
3 meters away from you.
Yo, fam, I'm falling through the map right now. It's kind of litty.
All right, I'm gonna... Vikk, I'm actually gonna make like another way to get to the tether here.
Yo, fam.
We should really have just brought more compound and extended the
tether. Yo, fam, I broke the game and it's kind of
litty. I've got compound.
Hey, we need to grab. Lachlan, you didn't even have any stuff. Your stuff's all
dead. Fam, I am in the middle of the map right now, and I'm not even kidding. You should see this. I am just floating. I can see everything. I'm trying to. What? How can I reach? Yeah, this game may have some bugs.
It's in alpha. We should say this game's in really early alpha right now. So we're just kind of learning what there is. You just dropped some compound, Rob.
Whoops.
Can you make I can't make tethers, dude. I'm like.
Yeah, no, because we don't have any compound right now.
I'm still getting out of this hole. I'm free. Your boy is free.
Oh, you pick this up and you bring it home. Okay, I'm gonna do that then.
Yeah, yeah. Here, let's head back. Let's head back. Welcome, we're coming back, bro. This
don't worry, I'm still trying to. Dude, I literally spawned and my guy's just dropping. I'm gonna die again. Are you kidding me right now? Nah, actually, I'm gonna be fine. I'll be fine.
It's just classic Lachlan, really. What a way to bring back, like video games with the boys, with Lachlan just constantly dying.
Dude, I just gotta represent. Like, I need to know my brand. It's my brand, alright?
Yeah,
it's dudes. Bro, what is that? You chucking that?
That's the research thing.
Let's go.
Well, Vic, I am a man of my word. I will see you guys in a couple seconds.
It's going to be good.
You think it's with you?
I put it on. I might be able to.
I need to back up.
Hold on. I want to get a good view of this.
Oh, no, I fell off.
He's already falling.
No.
Jump. Just jump.
No, I'm good.
Just jump.
No. 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 Oh, well, that was no.
That was such an anticlimax.
Wait up, fam, I got you. Don't worry, it was always gonna be there. If you think I'm gonna get rid of it though, you got another thing coming. This thing's staying for the whole series.
Lachlan, stop. Lachlan.
Must ascend. Must ascend and find the other planets. Is this how you find the other planets?
You're so high.
I am very high.
Just jump, for God's sake.
I want to know if that's the limit. I want to take technology to
the
its
sky's the limit,
limits.
Bro.
I think I found the sky. Oh, look, I'm going to be in the clouds soon, guys. It's gonna be litty.
You can walk in the clouds. All right, you know, while he's doing that, let's do something productive. Why did you put the reset?
Lachlan, jump now!
No, I gotta check. I'll jump into the cloud. Okay, guys, I wanna take bets right now. Do you think I'll be able to step on the cloud? Yes or no?
No.
No.
All right, well, here we go. Leroy Jenkins. No, you can't! Wow, miss busted.
Am I gonna miss this?
Oh, I'm dead.
Is he falling? Did you see him fall?
Oh, did you guys not even see me fall?
Yeah.
Was that any good?
Flop on the ground.
Was it any good?
It was fantastic.
Yeah, it was excellent dive, I thought, actually.
All right, look, I put all the copper ore in there. Now we need to put any power in there, look. To be fair, has anyone got compound to build solar panel to put in there?
No, I've got
resin.
Is that
how you power it?
I think I dropped.
I'll do a quick compound run and try to get some, bring it back.
Yeah. I'm just powering it with energy for now.
Here we go.
We don't really want a vehicle bay, right?
Yeah, just...
Printer... Research, smelter.
Research probably for the best, no?
We definitely need to grab some more resources.
Oh,
so I think
guys,
I found
one of the more unknown things. Oh, you can't put it in your bag. All right, I'll take it home with me then.
Wait, is that a pyramid? Oh my God. Guys.
This is becoming more and more
to
like
the
alien
north,
movie.
To the north, there's a legit sandstorm.
Really? Is it coming straight for us? Darude.
What?
Is it Darude sandstorm?
Darude.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I got compounds, fam, and they compounding. To make another element? I don't know, how's the compound work?
Guys, there's natural disasters in this, man. It's going away from us, thankfully, but...
Oh, shit, I think I'm gonna die. Whoops.
Sure.
Guys.
Yeah, there's something to collect.
I might be the second one to die, fam.
I'm gonna die again, actually.
I found, like, an energy spore, guys.
Vic,
I found, like, a little, like, volcano thing with energy.
Do.
Oh, I'm so dead. No, I don't wanna lose my stuff.
You'll get
what
it
the
back.
Fudge?
You'll get it back, don't worry. Yeah, I died, but I'll get it back.
Right here!
Oh, I did that thing. Dude, we gotta adjust our spawns or something, because I keep falling through the map. Like, it was fun
Stop
the first
dying.
Time, and then, like,
Stop
now it's just...
Yo, to be fair, actually, I'm in a bit of a spot. I'm suffocating, but I think I'll make it.
There's compound. This is resin. You're fine.
You reckon?
Maybe. I survived, so if I survived, you can survive.
Can you guys look under the map right now?
Are you down there?
Can you see me? Hey, dude, ready? And we back. Can you dig me out?
Lachlan, you're swimming in the earth.
You're legit spawning under the ground, dude.
Yeah, I'm literally spawning under the ground.
Fudging Lord.
Now I'm gonna find my little buddy. Here it is.
Okay, wait, I've got this resource thing and I don't know what to do with it. Like, I think it's good.
No, but is it good though?
What? No, stop. Okay.
That's how you meant to loot.
What's it called? Hydrazine. Oh, it's fuel.
Oh, yeah, that's, you need some, you put that in, like, I think you used it just like an energy generator. It's like hydrocarbons.
Can we do anything with dead bodies?
Why, are you collecting them, Mark?
I've got a few. Alright. I've got a few.
By the way, guys, I'm building a printer with two copper that we smelted.
Alright, I've got another one of those weird things, Rob. Have a look.
Nice, dude.
This is a weird, ugly looking thing. Do you still need these solar things, Vic?
Wait, you can put them on things.
You can like put stuff onto things that holds onto it. It's really cool. So what does this printer do?
Yeah, how does it work?
I don't know. I'm putting in. It's like these compounds.
Oh, you can print a solar panel.
All right, Vic,
Wind turbine. Oh, let's get a freaking storage ASAP, fam.
Yeah.
Okay, what do we need for it?
So what do we need? Compound?
I got a bunch.
Or resin.
I think we can do it. No? Can't we do it right now?
What do we need? What does it say we need?
I don't know how to say yes.
Oh, we need
the tick button in the top middle. There's the tick button.
Wait, go back to it.
I think we need something.
It would say what we need. We don't
need anything. How do we? Yes, so. Oh, wait.
What? Wait, hold up. Go to storage.
Yeah.
Right. And then.
It's got power.
I feel like we need more compounds.
Here we go. I'm chucking in the compounds. There we go. We should have it now.
Nice. Okay, nice. Yeah,
there we go. All right.
Nice. We're building.
We're building, boys. All right.
Just like figuring stuff out, like all fresh and new, is so exciting. Like, all right. Okay, so now we take it.
And where are we putting it?
And we can attach it, I guess.
Can we attach it to my big mountain, please?
Or do we just leave it somewhere? Do you want to just leave it?
Yeah, there. Perfect. Oh, yeah. All right. And then...
Okay, cool.
You can move it. Okay, don't move
it. How do we store stuff? Oh, we just drag stuff into it, so...
Right, that's how it works.
Hold on, I'm wondering if we can, like...
While you move it, I'm trying to store things.
I'm trying to store my things.
Hold on.
Dude,
I'm trying to store my things, all right?
Trying to make this look good, dude.
It looks great. Looked great when you weren't touching it. All right, I'm gonna chuck my compounds in there, and there we go. So we can only
it's double-sided.
Get it out of there. Okay, now we can move it. Yeah, here, I'm gonna move it.
Rotate it. Just put it on the floor somewhere.
There we go.
Wait, can you lift it for a second? I'm just clearing.
All right, there you go. If you control click, guys.
Control click.
It just gets rid of like the top layer.
Really?
But I'm out of power. Okay, well, I'm out of power, so I can't really do anything.
What can we do? You made fuel out of the... Oh, that's super cool. So that was that from
hydrogen
crystals. Yeah, that's what you made, right?
Let's get rid of these hydrogen things. Let's throw them over here somewhere, just so they're
in the way. To be fair, we should probably make a research station next. So actually, I'm going to grab some of the resin.
I don't know what to do with this fuel, though. And I have this laterite. I don't know what that's for.
Yeah, that was the stuff in the cave, eh?
Yeah, I got a lot of it. And like, I feel like it's super...
We'll put the research station over here, yeah? On this side?
Yeah, so... Are you already on that?
I'm already, making the next extension.
Okay, right, nice. I've got some resin to upgrade it as well.
We definitely need a lot of these storage stations, guys. I'm thinking we make a little bit of like an elevated area in which we put all of our like right here or something. Like you see how this is nice and flat.
Vic, can you? Oh, what's this rock though? How do we get rid of the rock? And Vic, can you put resin?
No, that's the floor. That's the floor.
There's a rock right here in front of me.
Oh, that's annoying.
That is very annoying. Okay. All right. Well.
Which rock? What rock?
This rock right here. We'll just cover it up and act like it doesn't exist. Look at that. It's on the table. Now, it's kind of tilting.
We need compound.
I don't see that wrong, dude.
Here, I'll get the compounds from the...
Is it not right here for you, Rob? Like, I'm jumping on it. I'm stood on it.
Yeah, no, I don't see it.
That's so dope, because that's annoying rock. I hate that rock. Okay.
Okay, so... Let's go down the other way to the caves we found. We'll probably find the compound down there.
I'm going to craft the research station here, Vic. I got the compounds down.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Go for it, yeah.
Here we go. Research station. Now, do we chuck the...
Can we get a research station already? That's lit.
Let's chuck these things on, see what it does. Ready? How do we research?
Well, you have to research it, so it's unknown, and then you have to...
How do we...
I don't think you can research it. I think we need to like power it or something, probably.
Yeah, you can put in power things, or you can put on wind turbines. Oh, I found a ton of compound out here. This is
Which way?
So down, if you look the other way to the cave east? That you went to, Rob.
So east?
It's down the tether line. Down the tether line, the other way.
Okay, I'm going to help pick it up.
Yeah, this is the cave that I found, was it? Or is this a research?
Yeah, there's loads of caves in that area, Lachlan. It's just past the caves you found.
We don't really need resin. I'm definitely.
Oh my goodness! Actually, there's more compound than I can even store. There's tons of it on my field.
We're coming. Squad is on rollout.
Yeah, you see me? Behind me, there's a load on the floor.
Can you make some more tethers to it? Oh, wow. Yeah, dude. Tether up to here, dude.
Yeah. I got tether
Jeez.
Squad.
Jeez. This is compound for days.
Yeah, I might as well.
Oh, my God. It goes all underground, too. The amount of compound just underground.
Oh, boys. We got some compound.
Did you pick up all the stuff I left as well? We should fill up our inventory and run back with all this stuff. All
right, let's do it. Give me
that.
Let's
go. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Oh, one of the The thing's built. Look, see, look here. There's fresh like modules here, guys. Grab some of that. In fact,
what's a beacon? What, does anyone know what a beacon is?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's like to alert us in case.
Guys, we're wasting a lot of it. Actually, it's falling out.
Like, how's it falling out?
Actually, items don't despawn, so that's fine. Do you know what we could do? Bring a storage unit with us.
And then carry it.
Okay, I'll rate that.
Well, I still have like 4 slots, dude. I don't know.
Okay,
I
go and get some more compound.
What's that? It's on the ground there.
Look, it's on the floor. Yeah, it's a tether and some compound.
Okay, this tether is just on the ground.
this is like a flying compound. I literally cannot get it.
It might have been the one I was putting in my inventory.
Honestly, what the flip dip dippity boo? How am I gonna get you? All right, I think I'm getting it now.
Yeah, I'm sure.
If you build into it, you actually still get the compound.
Yeah, I'm gonna run back all the compound I've got. We've got tons now. We might as well get it, right.
Yeah, it's just like that annoying resource.
Built myself in the ground.
Alright, I think all the compound has been achieved.
Yo, Rob.
No, it's
me. You fell through the earth, didn't you?
Is Rob dying?
Oh, I did.
Did you fall through the earth?
Oh, I did again.
Wow, that is just. Can we just have a look at that? Look how impressive my big long.
Rob, what happened? Rob.
I'm dead 10 times over dead. Everyone dead.
Fall into the ground, or did
the storage fell to the ground too, guys? There is storage down here. I repeat,
what?
There is storage underground. All right,
get back to the base.
All right, go back. Astroneer.
I'm talking about in the base, guys. I'm under our base in a cave. There's a cave under our base.
Oh, did you get my glitch? Did you?
I repeat, there is a large cave under our base with our storage.
How did it
fell into it?
Well, that's interesting, isn't it?
We can't have nice things.
Where did it go? Yeah, where was it? Is that researching right now? Or like, what's
No, I'm just getting some malachite, dude. Some good stuff.
What about our storage?
Yeah, what about that storage, though?
I'm telling you, dude, it's down here.
All right, Vikk, I'm going to have to make another storage. I'm going to make another one.
Wait, why?
Because the other one's not coming back anytime soon. All right.
No, we can definitely get it up, guys. I need your work here.
Okay, Vikk, I'm coming around.
Can you guys start making maybe a little tunnel to down here?
Are you still under there? I'm doing some research, bro. All
right, I'm gonna watch the research.
Trying to build up to you guys. Holy Christ! I hear you guys. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Oh wait. Are you bringing our storage back as well?
I need to research
this rock.
Oh, how do we research
it? I need oxygen.
Wait for Rob.
Yeah, where'd he go? Rob.
I need. Oh my God. Roberts? Guys. Okay. All right.
Where are you? I can chuck a tether now.
Just down, dig!
All right, that's it. We've got a mission now. I'm digging straight down, Rob. Where are you?
No, dig. Don't. This is like just
organic.
Like
wait, what's organic?
I think I see. Wait, oxygen 50%. I need some serious oxygen deposits here.
Don't dig straight down. Right. You can't get back. Oh, I guess you can get back up.
You can't get back up. Lol.
You can fall into a cave and die.
Yeah. No, I was gonna say.
Dig straight down, please.
Where?
Like, can you see me? And if you are, tell me dig straight down. I'll do it. All right. I don't want like to die as well. You know, like, not about that life.
We could die from digging
straight. I'm grabbing up some malachite.
Okay,
right now
you're just being obnoxious. Now we're going to school without you. All right, we're literally going to school without you.
We're researching. All right,
give us diamonds. Oh,
we need more. Do we need more power? No, wait. Oh, it's rolling, it's like a wheel.
Oh!
Okay, we researched filters. That was like a crate opening, bro.
What do we get?
We got filters.
It's a random? Do you get like a random thing?
Yeah,
every
it was
time?
Like, it was cycling through random stuff. We got a filter.
A filter?
So every one of those big rocks is like a research.
Oh,
option.
Wait,
like
is that a dust storm? Vikk, watch out!
What the heck?
I'm out, catching melbs. Get under, Vikk. Okay, sandstorm coming.
And then use alt.
If we can have a little cave together. This can be our cave.
Look,
build it up.
Guys, can you try and dig down, please?
We're trying to get safe. We're safe now, Vikk. Vikk, we're safe.
I'm in the floor. No, wait, I'm in the floor.
Wait, what?
Oh no.
Vikk, I'm on my own and I'm safe. I'm safe though. No one can get me. I'm all the way up.
Oh my goodness, is actually a derude sandstorm up here. Wait. Oh my God.
Is that destroying everything?
No.
Is it destroying?
No, there's rocks! I'm getting out! Vikk, get inside! I'm coming out! I can't get out! I hear you guys! Get inside! Rob, I see you! I'm coming towards you! Auckland!
You're
gonna get me! Vikk, this is like an under!
Get in the hole! Rob, get back in here!
Vikk, there it is!
All right,
close it.
Patch it. No, guys, don't leave me. All right, we're lit now.
Okay. All right, guys. So wait, does this go down to the big cave, Rob?
Yeah.
My stuff is down there. I have a fair bit of stuff.
Oh my
but
god.
There's no. We gotta build a better way down.
That's. I'll do it. No power. No.
Oh
air.
Boy! No! Dangerous.
Why did you go? You're on your own, Vic. We literally saw that. Nah, fam.
I'm in there.
Not about that.
Boys, I found our storage.
I think Sandstorm is gone.
No, you didn't. I'm gonna see this to believe this.
I need to find my items though. I don't know where they went.
I'm coming down. I got tethers the whole nine.
No, he actually did.
How do we get it back up?
Rob, you did not wait.
Wait.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Only one of us can go up. No.
We can make stairs. We can make stairs. No. No, you're not going anywhere. Are you not going anywhere?
Bye.
I'm out of power now. Okay, Vic. Let's not be silly. We're gonna run out of power, and we're both gonna die. All right. I'll free you up for now. Okay, let's make stairs.
We're gonna die. No.
The oxygen. Oh.
I blame Rob.
Why? What have I done?
This is so
good.
I have no power now. But get up.
I got
us. Oh, go. Oh, no.
No, I fell through the earth again.
Oh, I fell through the earth again as well.
Alright, I'm back on the surface, okay.
Look at all this work I've been doing, I'm making magic happen right now.
My guy's still falling.
Yeah, he still lost our storage.
Guys, my guy is still falling through the earth. You're not gonna find anything. why won't he just die already? Alright, he dying.
Did you attach stories to actual things? That's smart.
Yeah. How sick is that? Okay, so we just got raffle stomped by a sandstorm. I feel like we need some sort of appropriate doo-doo-doo
protection. Yeah, we need a house.
Yeah, can we make a house? I think my guy's about to die. Can I kill myself in the game somehow? My guy's not dying. All right.
Oh, hello.
Hey, guys. Saw, dudes. Okay.
Okay, yeah, let's build a little house, and then I say we wrap up this episode.
Yeah, it's honestly been too much.
How do you build a house?
I mean, we just build
oh,
up.
Oh, yeah, right? That'll be sick. All right, where should we build it?
Thinking around this rock here for some reason. I like the idea of using this rock.
Yeah,
like
I get around that. All right.
So I'm just going to get rid of all this.
Oh, wow, Vic. I wanted the scenery. Keep some of it.
No, I just want it flat to the rock this side. So we can have that like, around the other side.
Yeah, okay, good.
And now, see, look, we start building like the walls around here.
Okay.
Right? Look, see here, look, we're building our house. It's going to be
outwards, like, out, though.
Yeah. What are
you?
Yeah, outwards. Yeah, sorry. It wasn't outwards enough.
I'm confused.
No, you can't. It really.
Oh, it's fine. Maybe? We'll just keep building on this. This is okay.
We don't need it that big. All right, it's just like a little shelter, Rob.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it's just like this is where we run when there's a sandstorm. All
right, I got that.
Okay, so
yeah. Go higher with the roof.
Yeah, I am. I'll cut into it.
High ceilings, bro.
Oh man, I need oxygen, fam. All right.
I like this. We're all building and working together as a family. I meant team. Sorry. I'll got this side of the wall. Even dispersions. All right, we need some tethers up in this. Oh, I've lost all my tethers because I died underground.
I haven't made a single tether.
I know. Wow. That's why you're not the captain.
Team player, Rob.
Right, this is sick. And now
dude, those sandstorms won't be able to do anything to us now.
To be fair, actually, if we were smart, we'd build all of our infrastructure.
Nah, she'll be right, mate. She'll be right. All right.
Well, we are. I mean, we'll eventually, you know, expand the house.
Yeah, it's episode one, Vic. Chill, fam. All right.
This is like your typical Minecraft dirt hut.
No, it's lit, though.
That's what we thought about the first... like dirt hut we've ever built in Minecraft, and then we're like building Vic Tower.
Well, I never built Vic Tower. In fact,
and
all my houses are bad.
Claustrophobic,
bro. Oh, dude, this is sick. All right.
Yeah. This is.
Do we have that little skylight on the top, fam?
Can we get lights in here?
No, why would you want a skylight?
Oh,
the
sand might get in, and the rocks might get in.
We need tethers.
Yeah, we need tethers badly. Has anyone got compound?
And like, why is there like a mountain on the way in?
Thank you.
But where did my other storage table go? Vic, I built a new one. Where'd it go? Did it go?
Rob attached it and put malachite on it.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's somebody's looking at.
It's attached.
Here's our door.
You know what, guys? As addictive and fun as this is, I think we should wrap up episode Juan right here and save the rest of the adventure for next time.
Wait up.
How do you get light? Oh, no, the last one!
We need tethers. We need tethers for light.
Wait, guys, I think I found the glitch. Can you guys come over here?
What?
Look this way. Yeah. Look this way. It goes backwards. Do you see the massive hole? Do you see it?
No, there's no hole.
All right, I'm gonna fill it up then. There we go. I got rid of the hole. Okay. I patched the map. All right, let's get inside now.
Yeah, let's.
Really
let's
in here.
Wait, why is there two doors? Is this like we got
yeah,
two phones?
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
Yeah.
I think I built another door accidentally.
Well, that's... Yeah, let's just get rid of that.
We gotta get some tethers in here, or that's not complete.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, let's go. We need tethers.
Tethers gotta happen. Can we just take one of our pre-existing tethers and put it in there? Nope, Vic's gone a long way. That sucks, Vic. I died with all that compound on me, too.
Yeah, same.
Feels bad.
Got this still, right?
Oh, yeah, we could research that. But we need more power to research it. Oh, actually, we can research it right now, Rob. You want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it, man.
All right,
let's do it.
What do we get?
Well,
what are we going to get? Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a rare. Can you see that, Rob? You can't see that, can you?
I can't see it.
No, here, I'll chuck it down. I chucked it down right over here. Look, it's lithium.
Whoa.
We got lithium.
Lithium?
That's
make some
cool.
batteries.
Yeah, dude. And then
wait,
they'll
actually, legit,
put them in Samsung phones, and then
that's,
we'll go on planes.
Store energy.
And it'll be lit.
For real, that's actually how you store energy.
Yeah, battery. Oh my god, I can make a battery. Should I make it?
Oh, bro, yeah, this is episode one. Like, hold...
I made a battery, deal with it.
All right, well, we go back. Throw it inside, though. I want to see it on a new house.
All nice, dude.
Can
oh, look,
it?
It's on my backpack.
Oh, what?
Oh,
how come you
can store
get...
more energy?
Yeah,
oh, I see
look,
it.
Yeah, look, it's filling up.
That's
filling
litty.
Up,
like, oh, dude, that's.
Do you want it, Lachlan? Because like, I guess.
Nah,
I guess technically.
We nah, you can have it, Rob. You.
Let me see
you,
then.
Yay! Really, can, dude? Give me a high five.
That jump. That jump. Yay!
Yay!
Oh my god!
All right, guys, that's episode. Oh, we gotta do the tether.
The tethers I got. My gum.
Yeah.
Pull them inside. Let's go inside. In case sandstorm right, comes when good. We're not on the screens.
All right. I don't want to have them just like fly through the entrance. You know, I want them to look kind of neat. So.
Well, are they
if
flying
I actually,
right
you know,
through that entrance?
I'm gonna do some Wi-Fi, bro.
Wi-Fi?
Oh,
wireless
Wi-Fi.
Tethers,
what's the password,
bro?
Dude? What's the password?
Look at that wireless tethers
oh,
in the house, bro.
That's litty.
Dude, create the Illuminati triangle and everything.
Oh my god.
Look at this. We got a lot of room up here, boys. So, like, make the roof a little bit bigger.
Room
Whoa,
for activities, boys. So much room,
guys. That is this episode of, I'm not even sure what this game is, what's it called?
Astroneer!
It's Minecraft 2.0 in space, let's go.
Minecraft 2.0 in space! Yay! Wave at the camera, guys.
Oh, how do you wave?
Woo!
How do you wave?
I'm the best! two.
Yay!
See you guys next episode!
Goodbye.
Later, guys.